So what are the types of ignition in IC engines? So the types are, the first one is compression ignition and the second one is spark ignition. In terms of compression ignition, the diesel engine, which is also called as compression engine or simply called as CI engine, is an internal combustion engine in which ignition of the fuel that has been injected into the combustion chamber is initiated by the high temperature, which is considered to be a gas by achieving when greatly getting to be compressed. So this is all about the compression ignition. In terms of the spark ignition, the term spark ignition engine refers to the internal combustion engines, generally petrol engines we can say, where the combustion process of the air-fuel mixture is ignited by a spark from a spark plug.